Okay guys, notice the first thing I did after finish your workout is go and take my shower. Whenever you finish the workout, go and take your shower. That's the first thing to do. Because if you are staying with anybody, or even if you are staying alone, you tend to make the house smell bad. Because when you walk out, actually, it's still some kind of smell bad that come out of your body. Your burn fat and everything doesn't smell good. And if after a workout, you're going to sleep next to your girlfriend or your wife or anybody, and make them feel uncomfortable. So the next thing you do is go and take your shower. You will even feel at ease and relaxed and everything. Okay, good. So now the next thing after our workout is, as you can see, this is Mastek. It's one of the best in the market. Okay, so we need to use this. Why do we need to use it? Okay, basically we had a heavy, we came back, we used up in order to work out. But the thing is, now we already lose some protein which we need to give back to our body. If there's no importance of having muscles if you don't even have any grass in your body, if you don't have any fats. You cannot just be like 100% slim, actually not even slim, skinny, and then like have a handsome body. It doesn't happen that way. So you need this to replace your protein inside your body. Okay guys, look at it. Okay, good. So now how do you drink it? Give me 1 minute, I'm coming back to you guys. So this is my shaker. I use it to shake. Natural good day milk. Okay, so actually you can mix it with water, but it's not that much efficient and it doesn't work that much, because like in the last like 1 month I got like around 3 kg from just mixing these two after each workout. And you know, as you guys can see, I didn't have a perfect body before, but now my body is starting to shape up, so yeah, I can consider that an improvement. Okay, so I just put the milk. And yeah guys, don't forget something: whenever you buy milk, make sure of the expiry date, because milk is something that's really, really, really dangerous sometimes, okay? So, what I need to do is simple. Just put around 600. No, this time I'm just put 500. Okay, once it's reached 500, close the milk. What you do next, put it back in the fridge. So like, yeah, you guys can enjoy it and everything. So if you can, you can drink it like all at once. But if you cannot, just like drink it while watching a movie or something. Since actually we just finished work to work out, usually one of the things I like to do is like while we watch a 30-minute TV series or something like that. But nothing that is more than 30 minutes, because we need to rest after all, you know. TV series don't pay you. You just use it for a distraction. It's not something like you need it to live. You just use it to distract yourself. So you're like, yeah, guys, don't get focused too much. Okay, so now what I'm gonna do is start to drink my milkshake, and on top of that, I won't drink all of it now. I'm just going to go watch my TV series while I'm watching it. I'll just take sips.